Dr. Govindaya. This year, fall and winter, we're going to have more than just the coronaviruses circulating. We're going to have the flu viruses and other respiratory viruses that are going to be circulating. What we do to prevent COVID, some of those actions will also help us prevent the flu.